Hey everyone, it's JDM Drifter, and in today's video, I have the 2019 Hot Wheels Exotics Lamborghini Aventador J Roadster Super Treasure Hunt. Right when I saw this revealed online, I knew I had to get this one. I had to get this on eBay since I never found it in the store. Got a pretty good deal on this. Card's pretty good. It's got a slight crease on this corner. A little bit of damage to this corner, but not too bad. Overall, the card's pretty good. I'm a huge Lamborghini fan. I collect pretty much all the Hot Wheel Lamborghinis that come out. I also bought the 2018 Super Treasure Hunt of the Lamborghini Aventador Mirror Homage. That was a great super. I brought it out for today's video as well. So you can see over there, I brought the basic of it and the basic of the Aventador J Roadster. I'll put everything on the turntable later. I'm gonna open this super up. And I will compare it to its basic and show the 2018 Super of the Aventador Mirror Homage and its basic as well. First, let's go ahead and look at the card art. Hot Wheels Exotics, number 8 out of 10. And they just say a Lamborghini Aventador J, but it's actually the Aventador J Roadster. There it is on the card. You can see the TH back there. If you didn't notice, that all 2019 Supers also have the number up in the corner. So if you look underneath, you see the Circle Flame logo. Let's go ahead and look at the back. No creases or nothing on the back. It's got the code for the Super Treasure Hunt for your online Hot Wheels collection. HW Exotics, number 8 out of 10. The Spectra Flame orange paint is really beautiful on this one. The black stripes, detailed front, no details on the back, the TH logo there. It's got the deep dish star kind of wheel in black with nice low profile rubber tires. And I think it's about time to open this up. All right, so real quick, here's the Circle Flame behind the car. And also, if you didn't notice, on some 2019 cars, it says it's not the same without the flame. And there's the Hot Wheels logo. So let's go ahead and check out the Lamborghini Aventador J Roadster Super Treasure Hunt. This looks really, really nice in person. The Spectra Flame orange is super nice and glossy. Detailed headlights, like I showed earlier, the Lamborghini logo. It's the TH there on the other side as well. The stripes are really nice on this one. It's got kind of like a dark gray plastic base to it. Super nice, rolls really good. Definitely an amazing piece, and I'm really glad I got this to add to my Lamborghini collection. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on the turntable real quick, and then I'm gonna compare it to the others. All right, so here is the basic version of it. Of course, I had to bring out the basic to compare this to. I only have one other color of the Aventador J Roadster. I believe it was from the Exotics 5-pack a few years ago. It's the blue one with also the white stripes on it. That's my only other release I have of this. I'm also really wanting the metallic red version. Found it in store a long time ago, but I never got it. So one day I might buy that one as well. So as you can see, just the basic plastic wheel and just gloss black on the mainline version. On the Super Treasure Hunt, of course, the deep dish star wheels in black with the low profile rubber tires. No TH on the mainline. If you look at the front, same details, same interior color and windows. I know sometimes they'll change interiors or different colored parts on it. Everything seems to be the same on the back as well, no details. And if you look at the bases, they also seem to be the same dark gray plastic color. So pretty much everything the same on the mainline version and the Super, besides, of course, the Real Riders, the TH, and the special Spectra Flame paint. Here's last year's Super Treasure Hunt Lamborghini Aventador Mirror Homage. The Lamborghini Aventador is definitely one of my favorites. I've done two customs with it. Maybe one day I'll bring them out if Mattel does another special Aventador that I'll show. I've done a bare metal custom, and I've also done a stanced version of the mainline of this one. I only have a few other colors of the Aventador. I have it in the Kmart exclusive version of the Meyer Homage in blue, and then I have one other version of it in orange from the Gran Turismo set. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get the Gumball edition that Mattel put on the RLC. It was extremely limited and missed out on that. But maybe one day I'll eventually make a replica of it and show it. Here is the super nice Spectraflame red paint. It also has the same wheels as this year's Super. So it's got the same deep dish star wheels, big ones in the back and the smaller size in the front. And the only difference is this year it is black, and in 2018 they were in gold. Also, the TH is on the side right there, right above where it says Mura. Also, no details in the back, but it does have detailed headlights and the Lamborghini logo as well. Here's the regular mainline version of last year's. It is, of course, in just gloss red, just gold plastic rims, and everything else seems to be the same. Black plastic base, gray interior, and tinted windows as well. So I'm going to go ahead and put both Supers and their regular releases on the turntable, and then I think that's going to be about it for today's video. Well, that's about all for today's video. If you enjoyed the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. If you're not already, follow my Instagram. I'll put it in the description below as well. It is @itsjdmdrifter. Also, check out some of my other videos, like my most recent, the RLC Holiday Volkswagen Drag Bus. And look forward for future videos I will be posting. I have a few other things I still need to review as well. So again, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.